It's Friday morning and they're working like crazy to get the ramps and the jumps and the track ready for Monster Jam. But come Saturday night, it's going to be monster truck action. And we decided to talk to one of the legends, Grave Diggers Dennis Anderson, and his son, who drives Son-uva Digger, Ryan Anderson. Dennis, you're a legend in the industry and you're coming to Jacksonville. How many times now?
You know, I can't even count. We were trying to figure it out, but here's what I do remember. In the beginning, when we came here, we had between 12 and 15,000 people. And I know tomorrow we'll have 70,000 people here, but it's been a while.
How do you keep on doing this? I talked to you on your anniversary tour and you talked about more broken bones than you got names on the side of this truck.
Well, you know, and I have, but you know, when you consider the tally of all the crashes that I've had in the last 33 years, we kind of figured out that I've been in about 5,000 crashes. So that's not that many broken bones when you really talk about it. But hey, I'm still here, man, and it's like, it just because the innovation of Monster Jam trucks have come so far, that's why we can take the beating that we take in these things.
The body on Ryan Anderson, Son-uva Digger, looks like a Jeep, but for 33 years, Gravedigger has been what it was originally, an old 1950s Chevy panel truck. What are we going to expect from you as the Son-uva Digger? I mean, how many years have you been doing this?
5 years is all, but I grew up with it. You know, I'm only 25, so he's been doing it for way longer than I've even been alive. So it's all I do know, and so far I've done pretty good at it. But really, I can't even tell you what to expect because I don't even know what's going to happen. I just know for sure I'm going to go as hard as I can until the truck quits. I'll run it until it stops, whether that's upside down on fire or the motor's blown up, I don't care. I'm going to drive that truck wild all as far as it'll go.
You know, last year the Andersons were going to do something special. Anything interesting planned for Saturday night's event?
We have several different new elements to the show this this weekend, and there's a lot of surprises. But I can't tell you because it wouldn't be a surprise. But I can guarantee you one thing: there's going to be some backflip action going on out here, and there's going to be carnage, and it's going to be some big air with 19 trucks, more trucks than we've ever had.
Give me some stats on your trucks. Ryan, first of all, yeah. You.
Our trucks are a lot of times the same. You know, all me and Dad's trucks are pretty much the same. But the main things, you know, obviously the tires are 66 inches tall, 750 pounds a piece, $2,500 just for the tire. The motors are $45,000, 1,500 horsepower. They run off of methanol. So it's just totally crazy, off the wall. Not anything you can buy off the shelf. Nothing like a standard car.
And the last thing you want to tell Jacksonville is what?
Jacksonville, pack it up, bring the whole family. The pit party's huge. It's amazing. It's going to be the biggest show ever in Jacksonville. Monster Jam is back, and we are here to impress the Anderson boys right here. My son, Ryan Anderson, and Big Daddy Dennis Anderson. We're going to showdown, throwdown Saturday night right here.
At EverBank Field, home of the Monster Jam, I'm Dan Scanlan for Jacksonville.com.